What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz, and this is episode 11 of my Final Fantasy V playthrough for the PlayStation 1. If you are not already, please make sure you subscribe and like my videos. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, X, and Rumble, all at Ionian Gaming. You can also find me on Twitch at Roz Ionian Gaming. Alright, so, last video, we were lost as fuck. Now we're not. Well, we are, but we have an idea where we're going. I have consulted the sages. And the sages have told me to go find the Library of the Ancients. So that is where we are heading, on our big black chocobo. My god, if you're gonna ride anything, you wanna ride a big black chocobo. A BBC, if you will. God damn. This video is getting fucked. Alright, so. Oh, you're back! Professor, Sid, the fire ship sunk off the Crescent Island. That right. No problem, we'll build another. More importantly, we found King Tycoon. What? He was seen in Karnak, then he went into the desert of Sand Tides. Sand Tides? It's this huge desert west of here where the sand flows like water. Beyond the desert, but there is a town of ruin, but no one can enter it. How did he get in there? Beats me! Those who saw him said he was floating. Floating? Father. Dar, to the Sand Tides! But how are we gonna get in? We'll find a way. Alright, let's check it out. Alright, we're gonna get on our BBC. We are going to fly. Up here. No, we are not. We are gonna park our BBC. Our big black chocobo. And we are going to walk the rest of the way here. I cannot believe I did not put the BBC analogy together until this episode. I feel like I've wasted you guys' time for the last two episodes, ever since we found the BBC. Gaining XP and gold at a staggering rate. And we got some kind of potion here or something. We got some kind of treasure. A saw. That was nice of them. The last thing our big black chocobo needs is to be soft. God damn, this game has become really perverted really quickly to me. And I do apologize, but I have not, I don't know what's going on with me right now, but it's fucking funny. Turtle shell, another treasure chest. We are going to use a tent. We're going to save here, and then we are going to go into the Sand Tides. And if you guys were wondering, I'm about a third of the way into this game, apparently. When I consulted the guides, the oracles of knowledge, they told me that I have been doing an incredible amount of fucking around in this game, just wandering around aimlessly, which is the way the game was meant to be played. I am not going to accomplish any kind of speedrun on this mission. Unless I can finish this game like 2 hours ago. All right, here we are in the sand tides. No go. Wait. Don't give up yet. We'll build a bridge. A bit risky, but it is an idea. First, we'll use the bell to call the sandworms, which you boys will probably thrash. And there's your bridge. Alright, we gotta fight sandworms. Seems a bit rough, doesn't it? Yeah, that's a laugh coming from you. Alright, I'm gonna ring the bell. Oh, is that? Yeah, let's just fucking go. If you use any magic on sand, your history. Oh, okay. Okay, that's good to know. So this is straight up, flat out, beat down, brawl for all. Battering Bart Gunn versus Steve Dr. Death Williams right now. Oh, hello. Oh, do we have to... We gotta play Whack-A-Mole. I don't know what's gonna happen here, but it just doesn't feel like this is real magic. Oh, fucker. That hole has been silenced. Double healing. Fucking hit him up. One of the most fucked up games of Whack-A-Mole I've ever played. Fight. No! Oh. Oh, good. We beat the sandworm. Hallelujah! That was a lot tougher fight than I was expecting it to be, honestly. Yes, now we can get in there. Sid, please look after our big black chocobo while we're gone. Good luck. Take care. Levels, good, sweet. We are going to okay, where are we at here? Sand bears. Treasure. Antidote. Sand bears are poisonous, apparently. Oh man, he just walked up Galar. But we're doing it. I am going to probably level up in this desert for quite a while. Let's see what we got here. I mean, that's 20 fights to level up. Alright, so we are here. Let's use a tent. Regain some of our health, especially our magic. That's a silence bomb right there. Now a silence lizard. It's like a cat dog. It has nowhere to shit. It's got two heads. No ass. Think this is the town of ruin Sid talked about? Alright, we're gonna go outside and save real quick, because I don't know what's in here. And I know I'm way overtuned, but I also don't want to risk it, you know what I mean? So we're gonna save again, just because. Go in here. What do we got here? We got a burned out house with a wall. Okay, that was not a door. At least we're not being attacked in town, so that's good. There is literally nothing in here. Huh? Hey, who is that? Hey, who is that? King Tycoon? Oh, we're gonna play hide and seek. Is that what we're gonna do? Ross loves playing hide and seek. Haha! You fool! We have fallen victim to one of the great wonders. Up the stairs, we found him. Hot on the trail of the king. Aha, we've got you cornered now, you fool. Maybe. He didn't. He was hiding behind that tree. You fool, we have you cornered. Father. Papa. You've fallen into my trap. For I am the evil King Tycoon. His brother with a scar on the left eye. Ferris! So you really are my sister. I should have admitted it sooner, forgive me. Aww, purple-haired sisters, Freena and Ferris. Golof's locked in a cage. And Roz is knocked the fuck out. Now where are we? What a strange place. Must have gotten separated when we fell down that hole. Hey, I'm stuck in a cage! I'm sure he's okay. That's one tough old cuss. We'll probably find him later. Let's go. Hey! Start laughing. Oh, he found his way out. Wowzers! Wait another minute. You just gonna leave me? Sorry. I mean, you were smart enough to figure it out yourself, sir. What the fuck is we? Oh man, this is really cool looking. What in? Scotty, we're getting beamed upward. Where's our big black chocobo? Watch out! Ah!
What?
We fell down. Meanwhile... There goes our big black chocobo, returning home. Let's return him to the woods. Right, at least we kept our promise to Roz. Woo, that was a close. Must have been some kind of warp apparatus. After just sitting there all that time, it must have broke when we tried to use it. There's danger ahead. Okay? Push the switch? Yes. Push the switch. See what happens. Earthquake! Oh, we got these two fools to jump in. Come on, Chocobo. Obvious choice is obvious. Rest up a bit? Yeah, we're gonna rest up a lot. So this feels like it's a safe room. How come Roz and, okay, so let's go around here and, investigate. Push this button, see what happens. Yeah, we'll push the switch. Arrgh! It's no good. What do you mean it's no good? Something that's in the wall here. Check flowers, middle room. Huh. Well, I wonder what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna check the flowers in the middle room. No. Paper room on right. Major Lock. Nyah! Relax, Roz. Got a real good looker here. Check the urn. Which urn? The one in the room, or no? We're gonna go check the urns. What urn? There has to be an urn all the way over here. Oh, there's a frog! Okay, froggy. Go down 6, right 4, and pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4. Yes. Haha! Steve Shuriken. Shuriken! Learned mini. Alright. That was worth it. I think. I don't know. I don't actually know if mini was really worth it or not. But obvious solution is obvious. Safe spot. We are rested. We are ready for bear. Walking between those two basically sphinxes there. It makes me feel like never-ending story. Hey! The fire ship! Wasn't it supposed to be sunk? So what's the ship way over there? Ship with a propeller? Now this is just plain weird. Hey! Hey, it's my boys! Sid, Mid! Youch! Now where are we, Roz? Rihanna, Ferris, and Golof? How did you get in here? We rode the big black chocobo back to Crescent Island, and then all of a sudden we fell in this huge hole. So I guess that would put us under the island? That's why the fire ship's here. Looks like the place was built long ago. What's with this funny prop ship? Grandpa can explain better than me. Hey, where is he? Oh, he went downstairs. He's investigating shit. All that Grandpa. Incredible. Say, Sid. Not now! Just tighten this and move this. Did it! Did what? Let's sail! Come sail away, come sail away, come sail away with me. We got our airship. Fantastic. Wow, amazing! Now, Sid, what is this thing? Looks like an airship to me. Read about it once, but never dreamed they really existed. What's wrong with it? We're being dragged down by something. Yeah, called gravity, sir. There's a monster stuck in the hole. Boss fight. Tails through. Whoa! Shit! White. black. We're gonna go with lightning bolt 2 on this dude. Oh, that was easy sauce there, man. Ice bow. Pointless. I don't have any archers in this party. Take that! Yeah! Damage is minimal. We can fix it with parts from the fire ship, Sid. I'm sick of being thanked. We'll stay behind and search for the Earth Crystal here. You search the skies. Get going. Dar, the evil black mage, X-Death. We must keep him from returning. All that's left is the Earth Crystal. Yeah, we've been looking for the Earth Crystal for like 4 episodes now. Then what are we waiting for? Let's go! Alright. Let's rest up here a little bit. Let's actually buy the stuff we need first. Tonic. Gold invested. Yeah, well, good night. All right, well, let's head back to that little, I guess, place. Or do we want to go investigate the sand tides again and work our way to see if we can get our way into that pyramid? I'm not 100% sure. Let's talk to this dude. He may know. A lot of earthquakes come to the whirlpool. Oh, yeah. Fuck you, dude.
Hey, was your ship surrounded by the whirlpool?
Yeah, it was, dude. We talk to these guys? They're in their secret hangar. Guess not, nothing really in the secret base here.
Let's keep going.
Man, we are fast. We shot from. Oh, it's going good. How are you? Here. Thank you. Appreciate that, Dub. Alright, so we'll work our way across here a little bit, and we're gonna go kind of opposite direction we went last time. Thank you. I'll shoot you a follow as well.
I
Alright, so we want to go this way, right?
Antidotes.
oriented dudes. Oh, we found our way to the pyramid in the middle of the desert. Excellent. That bear hit a fuck ton, man. Locked from the inside. Status-wise and gold-wise. Items. Climbing to the top of the pyramid. There's nothing here. The fuck? Okay. The desert has nothing for us now. Be farming in here. I'm gonna need to drop some antidotes.
Thank you.
Another antidote. Yep. Holy shit, balls, Batman. Forgot how fucking repetitive and grindy this game was. Top here to get our ship, and then we're gonna head back down to that town. Off this fucking stage. Use the tent, and we're gonna save the game. Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, later taters.